coach, are you planning to go with a different lineup tomorrow?
More than likely, it probably will. And that lineup will be at 7:05.
But it's probably, more than likely, though, you can give us a little hint here. It's going to be different than the lineups that we've seen, you know, so far this.
Oh, it'll be different, yes.
How did Tyler Honeycutt look to the weekend?
He looked good. Probably the most energetic guy on the floor. But looked pretty good. Looked pretty good. Did a really good job. The guy is a phenomenal athlete. You know, being out, I give our conditioning staff, our strength conditioning coaches, credit, because what we want to do when guys are out to keep conditioning so where they can get back on the floor, and we want him to get a couple practices in before we try to put him in a game and see where he's at. But he looked good today.
So he's not ready for tomorrow yet?
No, I'm going to give him another day to see where he's at. Of course, he's going to be obvious. We got to see how he worked a lot today. We got to see how he responds in the morning and see if there's any hot spots and things like that.